Hope Elementary students learn what it's like to wear a badge. 167 first graders toured the Columbus Police Department this morning. They went in the courtroom at the municipal complex. They also saw a holding cell and they found out where officers meet. Later, the group got to check out a police car and motorcycle. Assistant Police Chief Fred Shelton led that tour today. He says CPD likes to show children more about police work to have a more positive interaction with law enforcement.